We do love our football in Central Ohio, don't we? But from a talent-producing standpoint, our city shines brightest as a basketball power. A group of legends are doing their part to make sure that history is not forgotten. David Wilkinson has the story.
The high school basketball courts have seen legends for decades here in Columbus. Trey Burke, Jared Sullinger in recent years, their forefathers prior to them. It's rich.
The talent in Columbus, Ohio, and greater Columbus in particular, is just tremendous. And it goes far beyond the 1960s when I played. It goes back to really about 1892, 1893.
For the likes of John Howard Jr. and Wallace Chandler, it's a history they are a part of. It's a history that developed them into the men they are today. Examples were set, and they want to do the same for those on their way up.
And particularly what we would like to do under the Greater Columbus Basketball Legends Association is to raise resources and dollars to help these young kids go into college and to matriculate into professional careers.
At some point in time, if you're not 6'5" or 6'8", et cetera, you may not make the pros. But if you create the right study skills and highest performance, get the best ACT, SAT on your exams, you can go into other professions.
One of their ideas is to build a museum. A museum that will forever enshrine and hold high what those have accomplished on and off the court.
That's our dream. That's our dream, and now that we're challenging all the guys out there, the guys and the young women athletes, to come and help us.
We have always believed that someday we would try to position ourselves to give something back to Columbus.
What an impact this vision could truly have. David Wilkinson, 10 TV Sports.
Just incredible guys. I really enjoyed talking to them. Good stuff, DW. Next Thursday now is going to be the first induction ceremony of the Columbus Basketball Legends Association Hall of Fame. It's a 5 p.m. start. You see the details on your screen. An awesome group of guys with fantastic intentions. Should be a special.